one is how fine her corset is, and that's adjusted from this thing. And then the second one is how much the shot weighs, and right now they're doing 20 gram shots, so you have to weigh it to make sure it's 20 grams. And then, so you adjust all of that until you have a good tasting espresso shot that is 20 grams, full speed.